Australian farmers in the Malie district of Victoria face the worst plague of grasshoppers for 12 years. At this stage, they're still hopping and not flying, but all the same, they can travel far enough to play havoc in the wheat fields. Only large-scale methods can have any effect on the pests, and science joins the battle with the help of aircraft equipped with chemical sprays. Low-flying runs spread the deadly mixture that kills grasshoppers by the million. Modern methods helping the Australian farmer to defeat a dangerous enemy of the crops.